Challenge on Champion and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Beglin.
Yeah, thanks, John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
Cuadrado. James Rodriguez. Knocks it through. Carlos Bacca. Chance there.
Oh, I can't be happy missing that after the tuck clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
He's over the ball, his teammates waiting. Up for the header. Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere.
But if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so wasn't much chance of success.
Oh look, they've started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far.
Carlos Bacca, it's played through. Skillfully hit. Goal, Colombia. Long for the first goal. Vigia. He's free through the middle. Carlos Bacca.
That was tough for the keeper to handle.
Enzo Perez. It's Higuain. He was well positioned. Good defending there. Here's Guarín. Can he find a finish? And a header. Colombia with a big chance and a big miss. Enzo Perez. Ball threaded through. Ball's with Higuain. Higuain is onside here. Rodriguez. It's played into space. Where's the defence? Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Here's Higuain. He makes his way towards the penalty area.
Cuadrado.
Mascherano. Lorenzi.
Marcos Rojo.
Lorenzi. Ball's with Higuain. Trying to play it through. He's found space. He wants to get a cross in from here. His whistle to draw the first half to a close.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Just one goal, the difference between them. Keeper's got it. Carlos Bacca. Sanchez. That got them out of trouble. Mascherano. Vigia. Yes, James Rodriguez. Onside. He surges forward. He's not taking any risks there. So, here comes the corner. Pushed away. It's a good hit. That's probably caused a few sighs.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Chance here. He's on his way. The Messi. The ball is with Messi. Mascherano. Colombia still not utilizing their bench.
Great sight on a football pitch. Nimble footage, a great balance, and a really cool head to finish. That kind of dribbling is really smart.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile score, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Mascherano, Zabaleta, Mascherano. Comes the shot! They really should have made it 3-0 there.
Oh, that could so easily have been came over. There would have been no way back to 3-0.
The ball played into space nicely. The flag stays down. Thou shalt not pass, seems to be the message. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Played down the middle. Yes, James Rodriguez. Opportunity for a goal. Went all the way there. Great effort.
Well, you maybe needed a better angle to get a shot away. I suppose at least he showed the best option. Just didn't come off.
We all know what he can do.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
James Rodriguez. Carlos Bacca takes a shot. There it is. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough.
When you can produce a first touch that's as good as that, you're on a winner. It was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
He's got two in this game. He's on a... Well, today the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of. They ran out comfortable winners in the end.
You know, it's a privilege to be part of a fabulous football match like that.